So we're sorting our waste stream that came from yesterday's Student Life Center activity, right? So anything that went on in the Student Life Center, that is what's in the bags in front of you. Primarily, we're sorting recyclables from non-recyclables to get a sense for where prep stands in that effort. And so the question might arise, what is recyclable here at prep? As it turns out, much more is recyclable here than we had previously thought.